I'm going to show you today how to engrave an image on canvas with the xTool P2. Sweet. Let's get started. To get started, we have to remove all of the risers as well as lower the base plate. As always, I'm going to go ahead and insert, and I'm going to make sure that I'm centering it as much as possible. All right, you guessed it. I did a test grid, so I already know my settings. I'm going to go ahead and refresh, make sure that I've got a good printable area, if you will. I, again, as always, I'm going to go ahead and measure here to my canvas. I'm going to go ahead and mark that I have removed the base plate. Then I'm going to go ahead and measure. This is important because we're no longer on the slats. Perfect. This canvas is a touch big, so we won't be able to fit it on the whole thing, but what we can do is going to be really cool. And then I already know my settings for my test grid, so I'm going to go 20 power, 280 speed. I've selected to do a grayscale and edited my image to go ahead and use this comic too. I find that this gives me the best results. And then 220 lines per centimeter. And we're ready to go. All right, there we have it. So we've got an etched phoenix made with the xTool P2. Make sure to like and subscribe, comment down below if you have any questions, and share this with somebody who you think might like it.